Hello guys, this is... I started fast before I started speaking. I should give a boost. Oh my god, what's going on here? From all fronts. Why are they behind? That's lame. This is a let's play another one of my WADs. That's the next on the list chronologically. It's called Noobs. I tried to do something here. Okay, I had seen there used to be some megawad, one monster megawad, where every level is one monster, and I wanted to make a WAD with the most basic enemies, so I call it Noobs, and make some interesting traps and challenging. When I start, I like to design the first room. Here are some broken panel here of the texture, so I have broken pieces. Little doom cute designs like that. So the exit is already there, but it needs a blue key, of course. I need to get a chain gun. What is this empty room? Empty plain room. And let's see. You know, when you have no armor and you have the pistol, they can be quite dangerous. Because they are hit scanners. They are simple hit scanners, but okay, we got. You see some platform there. This is where you open the secret, I think. It's a bit basic. The best thing I like is designing this area with the caged the thing and the shadow, soft shadow from supposedly the sun. This. And that outside area you come later. Now comes the real part. Actually die. It's not easy, it's the simple enemies. Here again, loving designing the lights and the shadowing here. The gradual shadowing. I like these first areas. Actually, I have a problem here. Guys, I'm gonna save here. I'm going to save. Because it's challenging. I didn't. Okay. Oh no, you can go up there. That's problematic. I didn't decide that well, because... Come on, no armor at this pistol. I didn't design it well. That's not the real playthrough. Not even some health. but it's supposed to be a challenge. Oh my god. That's not a real threat. I'm thinking of starting again. Let's start more carefully. With more health. Maybe don't go there, is there? Now here you get careful to take them. So fail, I realized my own map is a problem. I could have some health. Some armor maybe. Or if I don't want to put armor, to make it more challenging. Because maybe that was the point. The point was that you would start and you would let's take that. Here I could have put some health. So just carefully. Carefully, so that we go to the next area with... Still managed to hit me. Yeah, that was a bit bad the way I designed it. Didn't even give a weapon earlier, but maybe that was the point. The point was, okay, here is a map that uses these enemies, and you think, oh, it's easy, those are the lamest enemies. Not a big masses, and when you don't have armor. And later you find armor. And everything is dark. Someone opened there. That's the idea. Make a challenging map with the simplest enemies. And it's challenging because I don't provide a lot of health and zero armor. And here is the... Off! If these were imps and I had enough bullets in space, while tedious, I would have a much better time. It's a bit dark, but I love designing all the, you know, lighting and... This is weird, this lighting. What are these coming now? It's finally the time to get as much health as I can. Now, I made the platforming tedious, to be honest. Is this everything? I guess so. You see up there something. Now, that's a lame secret because it uses this panel, but this panel is not a switch, and so you don't hear it when you press it. It does this. Now here the cool thing is you go there and you don't see them. Oh, that's the idea. You see this window and you're like, what's going on there? What is this? Can I shoot that barrel? You can't. Let them kill themselves. But you know, the mistake is I have used panels before. Random. If you want to. This is dropping that. And this is very hard for the player because it's not a switch. Or it's not. It could be near. It should be here. Maybe too obvious. Maybe it's less obvious that when it's there, because you have here, you will hear it. Ah, if you press and run, you hear it. Okay, let's go here now. Oh, finally. No armor, but armor pieces. The same as something that... Very basic rooms now here with... What are these? These panels are not lights. The texture is not light, just some... I like the metallic textures here. The quake feel. Oh, it stops up. I could put some pillar. I could. You know the. Oh, that's wrong. Why? That's a wrong texture. Because the other side has the right texture. Oh, shit. Yeah, not everything is. This can take 1 to 4 hits. I did the same mistake here. Weird. Is it a copy pasting? It's not a good one. No. Well, it's good. I mean, it doesn't make sense. There is light in these areas. And this should be lights, not just the metallic texture. I like the wall metallic. It's like Quake, but why one side has this and the other? This is definitely a mistake. My texture. But I repeat the mistake in all the... Did I do a copy-paste? Maybe I did a copy-paste. And then rotate. Then rotate, yeah. Oh, why? This is very dark here. Now I like this area. Okay, here is some metal. Okay, wait a second. Here is metal. Here is some. It matches more with this one. And here's the metal, and here is this texture, the plastic. What the hell? What did I do on the edges? Why is this? First time I noticed this. Not that you can see it, you might not notice when things are dark. Just not perfect. Oh, the button is up. Yeah, because these button textures are up. And the normal player, okay, you will see it, but if you go here, you don't see it. This is something... I see now my old mistakes. I love the atmosphere of this when you... go there and you see the line going out of this window. It's a bit weird light. You're like, oh, there is something. Oh, the armor! Hey, okay, here, that was the idea. Give me the green armor! Now I have some armor pieces. This is all that I need. I can't handle them. Those hit scanners with... And you press that. And that's related. You press that. At least that's a button. It's not some random panel. So you know something happens, and you see outside, and it could happen that the path to outside has opened. So I guess it was planned that... But I can't make this... Ah, I can't if I press here. I am a master of sniping. Not doing that, but pressing and releasing for accuracy anyway. So that area really is, you see the barrel. That's it. Oh, and that opened. I haven't shown you before. There was a panel. Oh, why does it use the marble? Ah, okay, it kinda matches with the outside. You get that? Now why would you need to use that with the... Maybe if you left out of health, maybe you had 10% of health, that would be awesome. So this is from where we were seeing. So that button there opened here. Yeah, I don't like all the texturing. But this one is... So now we can continue. This was the hardest part, because... And we still don't have a weapon. I tell you, this was planned. Ah, can they not open it? I wanted to create this sense of dread. Hit scanners, and you have no armor. The man with the shield, if you had the shotgun it would be much easier. So it was all planned that you won't get there. I like designing these areas with the... Finally, some metallic pillars. How is it called? There is a word for them. Structure to hold the... with the lights there. I don't hold the fire fully. No. You could just do that. Or you could press this to bring it one level higher. So there was some kind of design, now it's two level higher. If you want to go there, you have to go to the left. Now this is a special area I designed. Let's get the stuff first. Like Pac-Man. And this is the thing now. That's the idea. You have all these pillars. You see, there is an opening there. In different directions. This is the thing. You see that and you say, oh! The shotgun finally! Oh my god! And then opens. And now when you start shooting, the other open. So they come from everywhere. And they are. The openings are in random direction. All these pillars. Now. You think you are done, but some of the enemies in the openings are deaf. So they didn't come up. Hey, if you browse, so the idea was you would think, oh, it's over, and then you go the elevator and you're like, oh, there are more. Now if you search, you see, oh, there are stuff to get. Okay, and that can be tedious. There is health. It can be tedious, to be honest. So after a long play, if you reach this area, because you might go to another area, you're like, finally a weapon. Because while these enemies are easy, if you try to take them with a pistol and they are hit scanners and you also don't have armor, it's gonna get more dangerous than you think. Now this is easier if you play hard me plenty, or I have less enemies. Different difficulties. I think these are all. No other item inside these pillars. Wow. You can actually climb here. I like designing this area. this. I'm setting now. Yeah, this is. Ah, okay. This is where you could see. I used the jump, of course. From that window, you could see this area. Now I jumped here. And now let's go for the real deal. I mean, the real deal is over, but... because now we have a weapon. And an MD. At this point of the map, I designed this room and I wanted to finish with this. It's that point where you want to release your WAD. You're getting tired with it, and so you don't put much detail, but I like the minimalism sometimes. Okay, I might clear up this room. How's my health? Okay, that's gonna help a bit. Just ammo. Empty room with ammo. Ah, I'm not going there yet. This is the highlight. Let's go here. I have another kind. I have two kinds of trap which are interesting. You come here. What the hell is that? You see? Oh! The chain gun! And look what happens. Oh! Oh! Let's stay here. That was the idea. Also, you can be protecting here. You will get that. This will open. You will panic. Maybe try to leave. Ah, and it opens after. And you will have this this thing open. It's an empty room with another hole from behind. And you will see them from behind the bars. You see the hordes behind the bars. The hordes in front. These are empty rooms without much design, but... oh my god! 1500 enemies! I never remember I put so many! I know with what enemies these are, the final. I know, but I never thought it they were... okay, let me try something. 435, you don't even have enemies here. Oh my god, 977. I never put so many, but they are noobs, so I guess it goes for the dumb, but I didn't know there were so many. And I know what the final, oh, only one secret. The secret was there. I didn't add other secrets. This should be a secret area, actually. Why didn't I mark it? Where you press the button, the outside area you see in the beginning. Should be at least this one should be a secret area. Strange. I see some things now that I'm like, how did I do this? It's not what I would do today. The rest are not secret. They're just traps. Places to find the weapon and traps, but that one should be the second secret. Yeah. And so here I had my final trap, which is I make these big corridors. And I made a mistake, which I know. I missed one thing. You're like, what the hell? crashers everywhere. And you have these huge corridors. So there is a plan. It makes you. Yeah, you go suddenly. It changes. You were mostly in cement style, and you are in helis. Stand, and you are like, oh my god, the plasma gun. Now this one is the other corridor. Look how it. And you are, oh my god, it's gonna be enemies. Oh, ah. So it trolls you. I have seen it. I have seen already some words before. Was it even Requiem at the end or some other one? I don't remember. That you go at the place and some panels open. Oh! And everybody's coming now! Of course they are crushed. Maybe I should use them. Of course, a lot of them are taken by the crashers. I never give the bug for so many enemies. And so many stuff to collect. Look at this. And I had one idea to even connect some of this at this side, maybe on the other side. So instead of going around, so this opens and there are hordes coming from both sides. Ah, there is more. There is only a few. So it's another troll, it's another. So far we gave the plasma gun is great for the hordes. That was the idea behind this map. Oh, look at, oh, it gradually opens. Okay, that's interesting. I need to open this in Tomb Builder to understand. Oh, I have an idea. Because this, there are more. Oh my god. This. Now I use the crowds. When I released this map, I later realized I made a mistake. This would never open. One of all these traps would never open. You had enemies behind. You couldn't do 100% kills. Now you can. That would never open. And I was like, oh, I forgot to put a tag or something. Like the rest. What the hell? Damn. I need to see the reason why. Interesting. Look what I did in this this passageway. I did it in between connections so that you don't have to go around, or as a variation in the design, which it doesn't exist here. And that was in purpose. Oh, and actually, this path goes like this. Me zigzag like this. But this path is different. It goes like down, up, long. So I tried to make it not symmetric. I tried to give some variation. So this path is different. It's not the exact same of the other, and it also has connections. When the traps open here, it connects the other side. So this one, I think it's this one. We will see. Is it another one? I need to see this and do builder. This is curious. This would stay, it wouldn't be half open, it would stay close. Now it's good that it's half open, because I can, and I couldn't get the, and I thought, oh, I forgot to tag it, that was a bug, and I released the map already, so I don't know if you can't override. Maybe in mod DB, if I release this in mod DB. And I thought I forgot to tie it, but you know what, why is it opening this? You know what I think? This is related with the position of the crashers. So maybe when I passed that line, the crasher was at that height. It could be a bug with too many... I could open the Doom Builder and realize, no, it is tagged, it should work, but maybe... I have tagged all the doors, all the how many they are, and maybe there is a limitation, for all I know. I don't even know if this works in vanilla, actually. And now they are, that's the cool thing, because they are falling, now they are coming. So you could still think, oh, everybody is dead, and you could have more. I like this as an idea, it's really cool as a trap, but it could be executed better. This room could use a bit more detail, or maybe not necessary. Maybe I like the minimalism, I like that it's vast. Vast and empty, it's like a garage. The darkness, you know, going there and becoming darker, gradually darker. You might not see the enemies. Oh no, this is the not open. Okay, but there is the other one. This literally didn't open. What about the other one? Maybe this is also related. Okay, see, this is the one that never opened, this was the bug, but the other one halfly opened. Maybe even if I check the tag for this one, I will realize it is tagged, it should open, but because it's too many doors and there is some limitation, I don't know. Doesn't even have a texture from the other side. Is it not texture? That is display like this. Yes, you see the classic Hall of Mirrors on the software render. And the hardware accelerator just doesn't plaster the texture. Yeah, because those sides didn't need a texture, but I could have... Yeah. For consistency. Oh, okay, I can't believe about this half opened. Oh. the way, I just realized almost no armor and 40% health. So again, even if we have a good weapon now, we are in danger. Ah, and here is the fun. You go here. You like, what the hell? Where did this come from? Oh my! The dark trap is open. Eight remain. One is remaining. So I wanted. You hit this door. I wanted when. Oh, the alignment is crap. Yeah, because it's a door that opened. Yeah, you have to have another sector inside. Like the doors, you know. I did the wall. Yeah, that's little things like that. I guess I never noticed this before when I replayed them. I guess if I make maps now, I'm gonna be more careful with a lot of stuff. Yeah, please get some health. Although there is one, and that was a you do this whole thing. I know where the last guy is. You do this wall swinging pathway with the stuff. You come back maybe with few energy and this has opened and there are overflowing and you are panicking and it's in the dark here. And they came outside. I wanted them to wait. I didn't want. I'm not sure. Yeah, I did this gradually darker. And now it's time to return. We can take any path. Let's take that path. And I guess there is one enemy. So you go to the exhibitor. Oh, another enemy. Okay, that's the last one. Is this skull aligned? No, it's cut there. I mean, it's okay. 1,500. So I need to see that on Doom Builder and the other one. Okay, there goes the one here. Here, okay, here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 4 from the end. On the high side. I need to do it anyway. That was noobs and I got some positive reviews for that, some negative. I got more positive reviews than other woods. And I was afraid because I don't give armor at first, you are with a pistol and it's can be unfair. I thought I would get some negative. Doesn't work, you don't give me a weapon or. It's designed like this so that you crave for the armor, you crave for that extra health, you crave for the first weapon, even a shotgun. I give the chain gun and the plasma gun and nothing else because these are the best weapons to take out hordes of these enemies. And I don't give more. My plasma gun was over there. I don't give more plasma gun. Anyway.